Welcome to our 2014 Vauxhall Corsa Excite. This car has a 1.2 litre petrol engine which produces 86 brake horsepower and runs at around 51.4 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner, will come with a full service history and comes with our Network Q warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Corsa. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in white. You'd have 16-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You can see that this is the 5-door version of the Vauxhall Corsa. And moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you don't have a generous amount of space with those seats that are back there folding as one unit to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full Network Q preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Corsa. As I sit us down in the driver's seat, I can start the car up for us as well to demonstrate all the features inside here. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you can see that you do have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.2 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you have your USB and auxiliary input, as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that, you do have the heating for the car. It can be adjusted on the left hand side here. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up past that, you do have the main body of the controls for the centre display, along with your winter pack, which is your front heated seats, and the heated steering wheel there also. Perfect for those cold winter mornings. Moving up onto the main display, you can see you have your FM as well as your AM radio stations here, so there is plenty of stations to choose from with a good sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now, if the camera will focus. On your left hand side, you do have some controls for the radio there, and on your right hand side, some controls for the volume. And if we move on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 34,984 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors, and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Corsa Excite. Finished mostly in the black leather, with the black and grey cotton finishing off that centre design. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. You do have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.